skill involves learning how to prevent negative emotions from arising. In the first place, emotionally, prevention can include activities such as regular exercise, getting enough sleep, and practicing good self-care. Interpersonal effectiveness. This skill involves being able to assert oneself and communicate effectively in person and professional relationships. Interpersonal effectiveness can help individuals to build and maintain healthy relationships and avoid or resolve conflicts. Modulation. This skill involves learning how to change the intensity or duration of an emotion once it has been experienced. These are some examples of the skills that can be used to regulate emotions. And it's important to note that these skills can learned and practiced, and should be tailored to fit the individual's needs. What makes an emotion negative, and why? Cafe selected emotion.
Considered negative in one culture may not be so in another. Also,
understand their needs.